doing, son?
Absolutely fabulous. I was so excited to be going, and it was just a chance in a lifetime, and I was just so pleased to be able to do it.
And did Mr Beau handle the crowds okay?
Well, at the first rehearsal, he was quite tentative about it, but I think once he knew what he was doing the next time, he was great. And he didn't seem to be bothered at all by the noise, it just plodded on.
That's brilliant. And he's a rescue dog?
Yes, he is.
So he's got a happy new home now?
Yes, he didn't have a very good start in life. And he came to me and he was very, very aggressive, which is why I didn't rehome him. So I just kept him with me and went to training classes, and somewhere along the line we fell in love with each other, so I just kept him.